Boom, and welcome back to another episode of Uncharted, A Thief's End. We just went through this door over here to figure out what's going on with Henry Avery and Thomas too. Seems like they're in cahoots.
So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too are just trying to scare us.
So let's just see.
We're jaded treasure hunters.
So let's just see what's happening. Okay, let's get it. Let's see what that
carriage looks about as safe as the others.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are
reminds you of Uncharted 2.
Sure they are.
This inner landscape thing.
Pirate code.
Should have been like, oh, I've been here before.
Not bad.
Boom. Alright. So in case you've been wondering what's going on with this Socratic Gamers, we decided to do a little weekly review. So we're going to be pumping those out, I think Saturday. Like a little weekly roundup of what's happening in the news. Yeah. Where are we going? Lots to talk about. Okay.
No.
Well, we're not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
Very true. So yeah, like, I don't know if you've seen, like, Trump's tweets. Pretty funny.
Elaborate.
What else? Oop. Are we gonna swim?
Ah.
Probably not. New video games coming out. SpaceX.
Not another
always good.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa. Jesus.
It's a pretty elaborate test, trial.
Yeah, when this guy clearly failed,
then let's do better.
Truth.
There's something on the bottom there. It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay.
Seems like we gotta go with this water. What else do we use buckets for?
Bucket filled.
Alright, pass it up to me.
Why did I go get it? It's kind of weird. Doesn't like getting cold.
Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
Boom, jump up.
Alright, let's see what these wheels do.
Okay,
I think I see what's going on here.
Is something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas,
so the black one is Gestas. There we go. Hey, Sam, is Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
The front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got.
Okay.
Hey, check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there.
Okay. Honestly, it may look like I know what I'm doing, but I have no clue what I'm doing right now. As with all these puzzles, it's like, I believe this will work. So we gotta get...
Think that's it?
Well, you could try pulling the switch.
I could.
I magic.
That's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
And was it it?
Nathan, look. I think you got it. All right, see?
Awesome.
Shishkinates. No naked kebabs today.
So, if that was a test...
This is all a test.
Testing, exactly. Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
It's not that hard a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
What's that? Oh, cool. I don't know what you're talking about, dog. That was pretty hard. Okay.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay. I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Good guess. Let's look for a way up.
Mm-hmm. Oh, don't die. Boom. Awesome. Wait, how are we gonna do this? What do we see, fellas? What do we see? Okay, obviously not here. Or there. Oh, wait. Awesome. There it is. Super. Where's your brother in all this? Like, what the hell? Oh. What the hell?
They're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late. Let's see what's in here.
Okay, relax.
There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Ah!
Watch my ah?
Can it? See some light through here.
Ah, catacombs. That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
Never did get the chance to see any of these while I was in Rome. There's like a long waiting list to see the catacombs underneath the Vatican. You gotta like... Oh, you gotta be like accepted in. It's kind of weird. Oh, secrecy.
What? Listen.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
It's weird that they don't believe in burial.
It takes a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the
dynamite.
They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Oh, well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him.
Ooh.
Maybe you do.
Secret's out.
Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well, maybe it's time to move on, huh?
Oh no, you said the wrong words.
Hey. It's not personal.
Stab.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Get moving before
see,
blow that
he's got gloves.
Oh, stop making out.
Drake Stone got gloves.
You think she was right, though? About what? About Rafe wanting to draw you out. As long as he doesn't get the upper hand, who cares? Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
There's got to be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Okay, where are we going? Oh.
Don't mind me.
Bye-bye. Is this a coffin? No. Thought that's where we were gonna go. It's awkward. Now we are lost. Oh, over here. I see. Awesome. Gotta get back up. Where are we gonna go? Or is it here? Nope. Definitely not there.
A little too high to jump up there unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Don. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
It's all random. My time at trampoline. Childhood desires. Cool.
Hang on.
Oh, look at you.
One crate coming up.
Thank you, good sir.
Imagine if it broke. That would have been so funny. It's like, oh, now what are we going to do? It's like the strongest crate in the world.
Well, we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
Oh, what's left of it?
Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across.
Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it.
What the? Whoa. I actually got scared there. Maybe, like, if I swung? Would that make sense? I don't think so. No! Oh, that's a shame. Whoa, that's painful. did that one wrong. I'm assuming, okay, maybe we have to move it closer. That would make sense, right?
Here goes nothing. Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Right? Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, for sure.
We can hook our ropes onto this. That'll work.
Boom. Is that right? Yeah, that looks good. Awesome. Oh, very close.
Who needs bridges?
Oh no, I wouldn't mind bridges.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here.
I'm surprised they haven't found just like
this place
a wall.
Completely falling,
you know?
Apart, we'd probably be trapped again.
Nathan, look around you.
Holy crap. This must have been another test, but it all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, I guess the test now is... how the hell do we get to the other side?
Read. That's a lot. You know, we're just not gonna read that. Keep in our book.
That really safe looking wooden seesaw thing might do the trick.
Worth a shot. Whoa.
Oh, I got you. I got you. I got you. I know what we gotta do. Oh, down there on the side? Oh, no. Oh, that's a shame. Blast. I should have listened. I was too hasty. I was like, ah, I got this. I know what to do.
Well, here goes nothing.
Make it, you're too low.
So why don't you jump on, dog? Yeah,
I'll weigh it down. Go.
Made it.
All right. Now what about me?
Right, just let me look around.
Little brother
check
does everything.
All that machinery, you know, really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps. Any luck?
Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Excellent. You sure that'll work?
Heavier
nope.
Than I am.
I don't know about that.
It's just gonna launch
yeah,
him.
Yeah. There we go. Nice air time.
Oh, cool.
Well, if... oh, crap.
Damn, 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 damn.
I got you. There.
Thanks. There's another test down.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing.
Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Longest maze ever.
Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests? Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
Okay.
It's another cross.
On that.
At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't... touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Reed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's gotta be the coins.
Are we sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Oh, sick.
Recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look.
Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
Oh, okay, that was a shocker.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor.
Oh, so it's
slowly.
Like only the best of the best would make it on this time. Team. That's kind of cool.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you.
Rafe, come in.
Don't you guys know each other?
I'm at the graveyard. Nadine, hey, we're here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
Like, weren't you two chilling at the end of the DLC?
And for God's sakes, don't shoot him yet.
Not want to hurry, then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You're gonna be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Oh, genius. Biggest miss ever. Okay, next level.
Get out of there, I'll cover you. On it.
Why is all the crazy stuff always happening to him now?
My chance.
Come on.
You like that?
Oh, cool.
Shit.
Try killing. Oh, okay.
What's the plan? I'm working on it.
That's his famous line. Where are we going? What are you guys saying, man?
We gotta go up to get out!
Up where? Oh, snap. Alright. So cool.
Here we go.
What? That was like some weird
no.
Teleportation stuff right there.
That works. Hey, stay!
Whoa.
hornet's nest, didn't we?
Yeah, we kicked it, punched it, and set it on fire.
Nope. That's wicked.
God damn it, mate. I can hear the fireworks from here. What the hell's going on?
Long story. Short version is get us the hell out of here.
Yeah,
figured.
Hold tight. Damn. Be there as soon as I can.
Okay. Oh, wow. All right. We're back outside. That's cool. After all that puzzling, we got up to the exciting part.
Sam, watch the turret!
Damn.
You gotta take that thing out!
Did I kill her? That didn't work. What? Are you serious? No. Oh, okay. Cool.
Oh shit, Sam, sniper.
Where?
Shit.
Shameful. Bad. Where are they? Dang. Oh, no. Now we're good. Holy straight killer. That's super intense. Okay, we go here. Oh, our ankles are fine. Hey, there's Sully.
Is this how it always is for you?
No. Kind of. Yes. Yes. Yes, definitely.
Wasn't Victor saying the weather is lovely this time of year? I can't see shit.
Just keep heading down until we hit the water. Sam, down here.
Forget about them, man. Keep moving.
Uh-oh. Oh, I like it. No. Oh, I died. Oh, that's a shame. I was on a good run as well. That's what happens. Okay.
Good shot, little brother.
So where are we going? Oh, I see. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, there it is.
Okay, here we go. Get ready.
What? Hey, there it is. So cool.
One,
huh? Shut up my goddamn plane, mate.
We're fine, thanks.
How soon can you get us to Madagascar?
No treasure, then?
Not yet. I don't know what you're talking about. Look, we're rich.
Jesus. Suppose it's a start. You think the rest is in Madagascar?
Well, there was a chamber back there with a giant map of Madagascar on the floor, so... yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas
Look,
cross?
It's like I said. I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
That's pretty
sick.
Oh,
so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
How can you trust somebody who just passes the test?
Just think about this. Thomas Tew was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
Maybe.
That would make the Gunsway Hall look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves, the recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
Ooh, really cool.
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
Wow, that is some intricate puzzling right there. It's crazy. Sony sponsored. Oh, because PlayStation. That makes more sense, actually.
Hey. Hey, Nate.
Hi, honey.
Oh, hi. I've been trying to get a hold of you. Are you okay?
Yeah, of course. What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news. There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah. It grounded us for sure, you know. Had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, then?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean...
You know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well,
ooh, what aren't you,
know,
you telling
don't rush,
me, dog?
Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you, too.
Ooh, lies. How can I ever trust you again? Maybe if you have millions and millions. Sick. Reminds me of the DLC of The Last of Us. Similar spot, maybe.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
True.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Cool. Boom, episode 10.
So, what are we looking for out here?
I think
the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
And one of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Awesome. So I think that's where we'll end it for today. Look at this stunning, stunning view. I think we're about to get in it. It looks pretty epic. But yeah, so we'll save it for next time. Until then, stay hungry. Stay Roadhog.